Students, once again I want to explain multiplicative inverse. This is the most important point in mathematics to solve any sum belongs to the fraction. Particularly it is most important for division. First of all, I want to explain what is multiplicative inverse. If the product of two numbers is 1, if the product of two numbers is 1, then each number in the pair is called multiplicative inverse or reciprocal. Multiplicative inverse is also known as reciprocal. So we say that the product of a number and its reciprocal is 1. I want to explain this question by an example. Suppose you have a number 2 by 3. What number and 2 by 3 and a number, when we multiply 2 by 3 to a number, the product is 1. Then what is the number? To find this number, we should divide 2 by 3 by 1. No. Then our next point, explain what number fill in these blanks. To find the reciprocal of a number, we should remember the following things. First, to find the reciprocal of a proper or improper fraction. See here, this is a proper fraction, okay? To find the reciprocal of a proper or improper fraction, we should interchange their numerator and denominator. We should interchange their numerator and denominator. That means, here the numerator is 2 and denominator is 3. We should interchange, means 3 change into numerator and 2 change into denominator. Then the product of 2 by 3 and 3 by 2 is 1. Okay, so we say 2 by 3 and 3 by 2 is reciprocal to each other. So 2 by 3 and 3 by 2 is reciprocal to each other. This term verify, to find the reciprocal of a proper or improper fraction, we should change their numerator and denominator. To find the multiplicative inverse of a mixed fraction, first change it into an improper fraction. If you have a mixed fraction, 2 whole 3 by 5, this is a mixed fraction where 2 is a whole number and 3 by 5 is a fractional number. First of all, change the mixed fraction into an improper fraction. That means 2 whole number multiply denominator plus numerator by denominator. It change into 12 by 5. The improper fraction of 2 whole 3 by 5 is 12 by 5. Then interchange them. Then interchange the numerator into denominator and denominator into numerator. So we say the reciprocal of 2 whole 3 by 5 is 5 by 12. So we say the reciprocal of 2 whole 3 by 5 is 5 by 12. Here, first of all, we change mixed fraction into improper fraction, then interchange numerator to denominator and denominator to numerator. Second thing, the multiplicative inverse of a natural number, the multiplicative inverse of a natural number is a unit fraction. Now, the multiplicative inverse of a natural number is a unit fraction. Like, if you have a number 3, what is the multiplicative inverse of 3? 3 means 3 by 1. 3 means 3 by 1, where 3 is the numerator and 1 is denominator. We know to change a proper fraction or improper fraction into reciprocal, we should interchange their numerator and denominator. Then it changes into 1 by 3. Every natural number, the reciprocal of every natural number is a unit fraction. The reciprocal of every natural number is a unit fraction. So we say the multiplicative inverse of a natural number is a unit fraction where 1 is numerator and the given natural number is denominator. Like 5. 5 means 5 by 1 and the reciprocal if 5 by 1 is 1 by 5. 1 by 5 is a unit fraction. 1 by 5 is a unit fraction. Here 1 is the numerator and the number itself is the denominator. Okay?